The Pilgrims, man. Way ahead of their time. Love the Pilgrims. Trendsetters. Who else would wear fucking buckles on their hats? Buckles on their belts and buckles on their shoes. They're fucking buckle nuts. The best job back then wasn't a blacksmith, the fucking buckle maker. The more buckles you had, you were getting laid. Dude, look at that guy with 25 bucks. I'm fucking into that.